He's a maverick, and I refer to him to his face with a smile as a mad scientist.